Hey guys, workers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 PSV career. What? Continuing on from the first two episodes into episode 3. So far, been standard league games.
PSV Eindhoven. You have to take your hat off to them, Martin, because it's okay being expected
I'm not sure if it's this episode or if it's the next episode, but I do think the first group stage game in the Champions League is coming up. I'm not sure if it's this episode or if it's the next episode. Obviously, we'll find out more
Marco van Hinkel starts a
as this episode progresses.
Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
First things first is this game against Roda Lille.
Well, we know the qualities of this home team today, Alan, don't we? They're so strong defensively, best defensive record in the league.
And I think what so hard to beat is the fact that
first triangle too many times
with the strikers.
My bad.
Good challenge here. David Prepper. Good forward play from them.
Roper.
Towards El Shaarawy.
I'm saying El Shaarawy!
Goalkeeper.
Could have done more. Or probably should have done more.
But he's kept the ball well. PSV Eindhoven have the ball and want to use it. And we'll start again.
And of course I overhit that time.
This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing and...
Moreno.
Trying to stretch the opposition,
Pereira.
Using the wider areas here. Could be dangerous.
Remsler.
Preston won the...
Okay, the axe.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
I'm going to win the header.
Quick header. Found a teammate.
Mark. Lucadia.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Thank you, goal! Oh!
Goalkeeper at full stretch. That will be a corner. And he's in there with a header.
Ooh! That was the second play at the cherry for Van Ginkel, but... Again, he's unable to get the better of the keeper right now. He's been pretty quiet since the first game, and again, he had another goal there.
Just put him off his balance.
Yeah, the ball's skidding about too, and maybe it slipped off his foot. It's so wet, that ball.
I'm trying to weed out who is going to be dropped to make way for Guardado who's returned to the first team, because I do want to play him.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Ginkel so far as
he's got his tackle in.
Man on that list.
Out now. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Who will be out
it. This is man. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Marcos Goulon. Here's a chance to attack.
Van Ginkel. Remsler. It's not the pass I wanted to make, but I'll take it because it went to my player Williams.
Here comes the cross.
Okay, yeah. Oh, save. I think the keeper saved that with his bicep. Oh, no. Sorry. My mistake. He hit his palm. Yeah, palm there.
There goes the cross.
And he's sorry, there's a sweat in my eyes.
For his marker to make the header, and he's missed the target.
It's really warm today for some reason.
Header of the ball and that slightly missed time.
That was 2 days of dull weather, all of a sudden they're in great form. It's really warm today. It's currently 6:30, so I know it's the summertime, but hello, evening, are you going to do your job? It's supposed to get cooler in the evening.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. On the attack here. And here comes the counter-attack.
Sorry, something in my throat. I couldn't clear in time to.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes
on that last attack. Here we go, El Shaarawy. Way into the ball.
Looked very good indeed.
Sake of course.
And there is the halftime whistle.
It's halftime. Nil.
Forty-five minutes still to go. Second half underway. Marcos Goulon.
Anzar. Okay, yeah.
He got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. We could be in.
Okay, yeah. Option to play back for Ramblar. 1-0.
And it's been coming. Better side.
It was an easy thing to do. Cut it to the man who was completely open. Everyone was focused on Arcadia. Absolutely no one paying any. Well, number 2 for Rodel was paying attention to Ramsar, but he was behind him. So
finally, the stalemate is broken here.
Still good that
we have a goal.
And as the way it's turned out.
Well, they are the richest club in Germany by distance, Bayern Munich, and they've spent some of their cash in signing this player.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Come on, get the ball. Real good there we go, much better, sir. As they jostle for possession. There you are. Good ball. Pereiro! Keep in. Or don't.
That's a corner.
I'm going to make a substitution at the next stoppage to play. I probably should make it there, to be honest. I'm going to bring off Van Ginkel for Guardado.
Moreno! Well, that's as good as a goal. Shots on here. And it's a shot now!
Smith.
What a fine save.
A Shaarawy! Should have crossed instead of shooting it.
Goal again, don't we?
I thought the ball would have come to him a lot quicker.
With that kind of opportunity, and he was pleased to take it.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Pereiro.
Able to make a good interception. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Able to stay on his feet well. Could be dangerous. Where there's life, there's hope.
But there's goal kick, take it quickly, Zoe.
This is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls
down
into
the field.
Box.
Yes. No!
Came in with a challenge. 20 minutes now remaining.
Get the ball.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea. But
okay, they gave him back
this
to me.
Supporting
throw part. Good one too there, well, sure.
Progress with this attack.
El Shaarawy. Here come the runs! Oh, 2-0!
They do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this.
Gone elements, and that's the 3 points wrapped up.
A goal of a top class, really, here. Oh, those kind of.
Not certain, but I'm a very good player.
Anticipation.
Another round of my breaks. It's like in the
2-0.
First place.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Substitute coming up for the away team.
Maybe he's going to score a brace every 2 episodes.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Guardado. Challenges for the ball. Good forward play from them.
Through on goal. Will he score his hat trick? Oh, the defender.
Safety first there. PSV.
Okay, we have a throw in. There could still be one more goal here.
Sharawi.
Sharawi. Into the box.
Cope with it well defensively. Gonna try his luck.
Oh! I thought that was gone in. Pereira. Oh, that was the... I've 2 goals, and that's probably the best chance of the game.
And the time to be added.
That's how unbelievable of a miss that is. Wow.
On to the attack now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And we've got the final whistle now.
There's the full-time whistle. 2-0 Ramsar with both goals. Yavaz de Winter. Here. It was real. He the star of the show with all his saves. It kept the scoreline as low as it was. Oh, it's the first game is in this episode. Oh. Couldn't I pick the spot? I like how Madrid or Bayern Munich pick your fucking poison, man. Jeez. Hey, Rizzo? I'm not sure. And yes, like I've been doing with all my career modes, the Champions League and Cup competitions will be used to get some football or to players who've not been utilized so much. And I'm not going to use Guardado in this game, purely because he's going to start the next league game. I'm making that decision right now. So this is the lineup. Wait, why is Moreno in there? I saw that little confusing blip. I don't know what the hell happened there. I don't know why he was in that. Regardless, it's sorted. It's a good thing I noticed that as well. Thank you. to the Allianz Arena.
Well, here we are.
As long as I don't lose 5-1,
it's the group stage.
And over the two games against Barnsley, I think I'll have done a good job.
If you put it together, if you do everything right, big game.
It's Bayern Munich today. We'll play PSV Eindhoven. Good challenge. Bayern Munich's lineup, and well, Neuer starts. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome. In with a chance.
The goalkeeper. Bayern team consisting of Lahm
keeps the ball in his grasp.
And Xabi Alonso, of course. I say that. It's one of the last times I will see it. Of course, I have to play Bayern again at least once.
Your thoughts, Alan, on match day one in the Champions Cup in this group?
Well, Bayern Munich look a formidable outfit. They've added so cleverly to their squad, and it's hard to see
later in the competition. And of course,
Atletico Madrid not far behind.
Attacking now, and in comes the header.
I probably will be doing a
celebrations reflect that
career mode in the Bundesliga.
It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
He timed the jump and he timed the header.
And for the record, I will be using the teams that are currently in the Bundesliga when that comes up front. No. I don't even know who got relegated.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yeah. Look at that, Will.
Hummels.
What is that? I'm not.
Now Ribéry.
We'll see.
Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot. Well, they've been
at some point
here.
After
it's
this
a sign
one,
of better things to come.
Directly,
gets his foot in there. Well, it's a great competition, isn't it? The Champions Cup. I don't think this could be a chance. Larsson, and they've scored.
Yes.
Manager seeing a goal.
2-0.
Team effort. Great understanding between
the two young wingers.
For goalkeepers, heroes.
Sticking it in the back.
Zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post. He's outside the 6-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Bergwijn to open the score, and Larsson to make it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now, Xabi Alonso. Ian Robert. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Could be dangerous.
Zinchenko. Or, as I've dubbed him, the wonderful wizard boss.
Well away from the danger zone. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
OZ.
Held off the
probably
defender with
good
touches here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Signal given for Bayern Munich.
But apparently I went out of play. Brilliant.
Philipp Lahm doing well to keep the ball.
Yes. No, keep that in.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
My man won the ball, but again we went out of play.
Alonso. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Xabi Alonso. PSV with the throw.
Larsson can't keep that in. So it will be another throw.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. All the spotlight at the moment on the manager. And the talk of him taking on some international commitments as well.
Interesting. I mean, he's clearly a talented club manager now. Managing an international side is a little different, but I think it's probably a challenge he would fancy.
Koch.
Bergwijn.
He's coming forward with some danger. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Good strength from the the veteran Philipp Lahm.
It's Larsson.
I was going to say the now retired for Lahm.
Bayern Munich needing to get more reward for that.
And here's the shot. And such quality.
But that'd be disrespectful, I mean.
A wonderful goal.
It's true. You know what? I won't think too much about it. I'll just call.
Not there when needed. The goalkeeper
has it. There's a
two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand.
Bundesliga. So many Bundesliga. You probably can't count them all on one on his two hands. Champions League glory, World Cup. The man, he's a legend.
Boateng. Well, they're in a good position here.
Can't help but call him what indeed he is.
So the corner about to be taken.
A legend.
And it's a headed effort at goal. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
I don't know what Lahm and Alonso are planning to do post
3-0
retirement. I'm kind of hoping Xavi takes up some coaching. Maybe he reunites with Stevie G. They could really pass on some of that amazing.
Well, this first match of the Champions Cup is
great
taken shape in the first half. Second half underway.
Yeah, match day one. You always want to get off to a good start, so still a chance for both teams here.
Cross coming in now. No cross, good block. Corner kick coming up. Hasn't threatened, has he?
Best ever.
That touch map pretty much sums up the game as a whole. The opposition have been on top. They're winning and winning fairly comfortably.
Premier League
hasn't been able to influence it.
Not the world.
De Jong. I would argue. He scored.
Some of the best central midfield partnerships.
And they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's
reach. You could throw out there. Really, these guys.
To lead to a goal like that.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box.
Gerrard and Alonso.
Where they look dangerous.
Seemed like they always knew what the other was thinking.
What a finish.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Could be dangerous.
Oh, he's I could see the Alonso if he does go into coaching. No, he's not going to go.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper.
He could decide to be an agent, he could be a scout, he could do whatever the fuck he wants.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
If he stays in football, well, it does become a.
Trying to bring on someone from the bench.
Give him a little clap. I don't want to get too. I don't respect him. Whatever way he is, he's a legend as well.
This is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, just to run that by you again, the news confirmed before the game, Everton have finally completed that transfer, Alan.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Brilliant.
Here comes the counter-attack.
Us, the wonderful wizard of Oz, De Jong, 5-0.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play?
This is unfamiliar territory for Bayern. They're normally the ones giving the hammer.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's costly.
It's normally to some English team from London.
Johnny on the spot to make him pay, good finish.
Not Chelsea, it's Spurs. Think of their name for some reason.
If you're losing count,
I'm trolling, by the way. I'm trolling.
Vidal.
Purely because I can't think of anything else to talk about. So I'm talking about something that's months old. Why the hell not? I mean, it's topical, really, because I'm playing Bayern and it's situation where someone has scored 5 goals.
Good control build-up.
Oh, I'm clutching at straws.
Promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. They've coped with it well defensively. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Throw in for Bayern Munich.
Why didn't you play that forward?
Javi Martinez.
Okay.
Jerome Boateng.
Easy mistake to make. Right.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Able to make a good interception. Oscar. Ian Robert. There's good progress with this attack. Looking at the bench, it's Bayern.
Good tackle.
With the substitute.
Hold by my center back.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get it.
Bergwijn.
Defender to it first.
Get the ball off him. Oops, press the wrong button.
Javi Martinez.
Press X there.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
It's a good thing I missed, Rue.
He's coming forward with some danger.
We are
played into the middle.
Hard.
That's not a good cross at all. An easy to defend.
Silly place to give up.
Hard.
And the clean sheet, because that's how it's going to work.
There's the ball in. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Ribery. Oh, no! No!
Free kick.
Damn it!
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
I don't care if he is a defender, that shouldn't cost me my clean sheet.
That's a good call. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious.
I mean, I can see why it's a yellow, I'm not going to complain that it's not yellow. But that shouldn't cost me my clean sheet, but it will. Despite the fact that I've won 5-0, it may as well have been 5-1. And that's not another dig at Arsenal, that's me generally wondering. Why does that cost me my clean sheet? Sure, whatever. Wait. Was there anything complaining in that game? Was he? He wasn't, was he? No, it was Hendrix. Game is really trying my patience. Swap around, make these cheap is permanent. Yes, save changes to team sheet. Actually, change it this time and don't change it back. Hack. Right. And for the next game, as I said, I'll put in Guardado, and I'm going to put him in instead of Van Ginkel. I might rotate Van Ginkel and Proper, but I'm probably going to forget to do that. Yeah. That's the end of this episode. Excelsior? Is that really their fucking name? Right. Well, they're my first game of the next episode, and the other game is against Groningen. So, yeah. Those are the games of the next episode. Thanks for watching this episode. Smash the like button if you didn't enjoy it. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. We'll see you don't miss future episodes of this career mode and other videos that I do on a regular basis. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.